Wireless operators just love to stick as much shit on your SIM card as possible. When you insert it to the phone, it normally reads them once. And if you reboot it, it reads them once again. My operator has 20 service numbers on the SIM card, starting with a digit, and multiplying that by 2, I have first 40 lines of shit in the top of my contacts book, which I have to scroll down to get to the real ones every fucking time. Unfortunately, this model has a custom dialer, so with the usual instruction for Android to access the three dots menu and then change display mode to SIM only from there, could not be applied. However, I've seen some complaints from people with normal Android dialer being unable to delete SIM contacts, so it's not exactly clear how to remove them. I had to experiment with every single contact management app in the Play Store, and all of them failed. The one that works somehow is copy to SIM card, but that's still an ass-made piece of software. So, if you delete all 20 SIM contacts and then exit the app, when you run it again, the number of contacts reduces by 1. So, to remove all 20 in this fashion, you have to hit delete button about 300 times. Well, that's easy, and only takes you an hour. Fucking bastards. Then delete the contacts in the phone book, which needs to be done only once. But after all that effort, finally, the top of the contact list is clear and the first is the one that starts with A, as it should be, without all that hassle.